a pet bat.
Hey, you know what we should say? You know what we should do? We should hide it and then say, Teacher Maleficent, your bat ran away. We tried to chase him. Something like that.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Help me hide him.
What was that again you were going to do with my bat? Give him to me.
Dolly, it wasn't my act. I accidentally was playing with him in his wing.
Give him to me. Did anyone say you could play with my pet bat? He doesn't like children. He only likes mommy. Give me a kiss.
Give mama a kiss. Oh yeah, you tickle mommy with those fangs.
Enough lovey-dovey time. You're in for a treat today, class. Are you ready for your treat?
Yeah.
Today, we are going to do another three marker challenge. Do you like the three marker challenge?
Oh, I love doing the three marker challenge against horror. Yeah, I love the three marker challenge.
Oh, I know. You guys love doing a three marker challenge against each other. Well, guess what? Today, you get to do the three marker challenge against me.
We can't do that. You're an adult, and that would be cheating because you know how to color way better than us.
You can do it.
Oh, cry me a river. When I was your age, I had to go against people who were at least 120. Well, I am 500 years old. But still, you're going to have to go against me. And if you don't win, guess what? You're getting a big fat A+ in my class. And you know what A+'s mean? They're a failure in Beyonce's class. And only an F can save you, because that is the highest grade in my class. If you don't do a good job, you're going to the principal's office, and I'm going to do what?
Call our parents.
Oh, goody, goody, goody. You two are learning something. So, here's to hoping that you actually beat me. And I have a handicap for this. We're gonna play rock, paper, scissors because one of you is going to have to use your left hand to do all the coloring while the rest of us get to use our right hand.
This is so unfair, this is messed up.
Yeah, that doesn't make sense.
I hope you two don't lose, and whoever loses, if I hear any sore loser talk, you're going straight to the principal. And I may even banish you to Evil Island. Got it?
Got it.
No crybabies.
Got it.
I feel sorry for you too. I'm sorry that one of you are gonna have to use your left hand, because I know I'm gonna win. I always win in rock, paper, scissors. All right, let's go. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. No, this is unfair. I was supposed to win. One of you were supposed to get the loser. Ugh. I want a do-over. You cheated.
No, we didn't.
Of course we didn't. You're gonna try to cheat.
Yeah.
Remember, if you complain, you're gonna go to the principal's office.
And get back to Evil Island.
Fine. I guess I have to use my left hand for the three marker challenge. But I'm still gonna win. And whoever loses, you are going to have detention and no lunch. So, today's three markers challenge is based on a trend I've seen on YouTube. And everyone's doing a McDonald's prank drive-thru. It's so silly. I don't have time to go to McDonald's. So we're going to color some McDonald's food. Are you excited, class?
Yeah,
we love McDonald's.
So the first McDonald's food that we're gonna color is pizza. Who doesn't love McDonald's pizza?
McDonald's doesn't sell pizza.
McDonald's does sell pizza, don't they? Leave a comment below and let me know if your McDonald's sells pizza. Now, make sure you guys always leave a comment below to say who won each round. Of course, that will be me, Teacher Beyond Wizards. Here's your papers. Spin, spin, spin. Close your eyes. Turn your head. Pick three markers. All right. Take a look at your markers.
They're not that bad, but why don't we like this color? But I like these two colors.
Do you like pink? You like blue and purple pizza?
I like pink.
You like pink pizza?
Yeah.
And I thought I was weird.
Kind of good, I guess. At least I got pizza color.
Here we go. On your mark, get set, go. Ugh, drats this left hand. No talking. Rancid. You guys leave a comment. Do you like this McDonald's pizza? Now, let's take a look at yours.
Oh, Elli. Delicious.
Elli. You managed to stay into the lines for once. I have to say, it looks quite delicious, but it still looks a mess. Leave a comment. Did Elli do better? And now for the true work of ours. Mine. Look how beautiful mine is. Mine looks the best.
Wait a second, why did you have red?
Because that's what I pulled on the challenge. Don't you remember?
No, you cheated. I know exactly what you did. You pick a marker when Rio's not looking.
I didn't cheat. Didn't I have these colors, Naiah? Tell her I didn't cheat.
You did cheat. You did not have that red.
I didn't cheat. We'll ask Betty. Betty will be the final judge. Betty, did Mommy cheat? What do you mean I did? No.
Be quiet.
All the same.
Yes.
Do you want some cockroaches for dinner? Or do you not want any?
That's right. Don't tell them.
See? He said I didn't cheat. So, of course, I won this round. Leave a comment if you think Teacher Maleficent won this round. Give me your failing papers. We have another round. Next up, we will be coloring Big Mac. Here's your Big Mac. And your Big Mac.
Yeah.
And finally, the winning Big Mac. You go first.
Oh, these are actually the. Why couldn't this be a milkshake? Okay, not bad.
Mm.
Okay, I can see you.
And now you just make a mess.
Ew, that's it! Time's up! Let's take a look at your heat maps. First up is Naiah's. Leave a comment if you like this one. Now let's look at Elli's. This is quite a rainbow burger. Leave a comment if you like this one. This one, take a look at it. Doesn't it look perfect?
Isn't that my marker color?
No, it's not your marker color. What are you talking about?
It is the exact same color I have. You don't have a brown color. And wait a second, why do you have yellow?
I had a yellow marker.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you took all markers. So that's how you cheated again.
I didn't cheat. Listen, we're going to have to go to Bertie again. You'll know if I cheated or not. Bertie, did Mommy cheat? And you will be on punishment for a whole week. He said that I won. So that means I didn't cheat. I personally think I won. Didn't I?
No, you didn't. You scribble scrabble. I know exactly what you did. You scribble scrabble quickly so that way you will win. You cheated again. Then I think you picked the one and you cheated and you opened up your eyes and picked up markers instead of being nice and closing up your eyes and picking
Listen
markers.
Up, lady.
So that's it, you lose this challenge.
Oh, I'm out of here. I'm done with this class.
You're going to evil island teacher, you're a sore loser.
That evil teacher's union doesn't pay me enough for this.
I'm gonna understand how we like it here.
Something about Jafar that makes me want to fart. That is the worst.
Oh, sorry, I know. You just broke your bed between me.
Quiet! Hold on. Hair falling out.
You know how to color way better than us.
Because I be She's a Maleficent. I'm gonna hop in my car
and
come and see you from afar. Back to class. Please, you do not have to. Do not put that. You are going...